to drown my sorrow, but to get you back, I'd beg, steal, or borrow. Believe.